let's demo it.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Actually, well, it's a nice
particular tune because of the way it moves. I kind of started. It's easy to slur those two on a down bow. Because all you do is just kind of arc your bow across. So I'll usually start that G with an up bow. So I'll just keep that. You could bow every note separately, but then your arm is going to be doing all this like weird zigzag stuff over here. See that? Starting with an up bow is actually easier both ways. That's what's all. And then starting with a down bow. No. You end up having to do a weird thing with your hand. I don't like it. You fight gravity and centrifugal force. Cool. So everybody like that tune?
It's a good one.
Yeah, it's a good one. It sticks in your head. It's hard to forget.
It has groove to it.
Pete McMahon.